नमस्ते, आई एम यशवी आचार्य, प्रेसिडेंट एमेरिटस ऑफ शंकर नेत्रालय यूएसए, ए फंड रेजिंग आर्म ऑफ शंकर नेत्रालय इन चेन्नई, एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय लिविंग लेजेंड पद्मभूषण डॉक्टर एस एस बद्रीनाथ 4 decades ago फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग आई केयर ऑफ इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड. ऑन ए डेली बेसिस नेत्रालय ट्रीट्स 3,000 आउट पेशेंट्स एंड परफॉर्म 300 सर्जरीज, ऑलमोस्ट हाफ ऑफ देम फ्री ऑन पुअर पेशेंट्स. टुडे वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग Natya Utsava, a virtual dance and music program by the students of Srimati Indumati Gopalakrishnan. We want to thank Mrs. Gopalakrishnan and our trustees, Mr. Manika Vasagam and Ravi Maraka, for their efforts in organizing this event. This is a fundraising event. I request all of you to generously donate by visiting us at www.shankarnetralayusa.org. Thank you very much.
काम ते दीन ते दक जम दिमी तक डरें दिमी तक तक काम ते दीन ते दक जम दिमी तक डरें दिमी तक तक काम ते दीन ते दक जम दिमी तक डरें दिमी तक तक काम ते दीन ते दक जम दिमी तक
pandemic, the Omicron threat, as well as the recent cyclone and flooding in Chennai, our staff are keeping good health and we have nearly 100% vaccination among the staff. We extend our sincere gratitude to all of you for supporting this noble cause so that we can provide the state-of-the-art eye care services for our indigent patients. Once again,
Money.
ज्ञान कनिक मांगनिये
போற்றி மகிழும் உமாசுதன் பணியும் அடியவர்
புறவாடி அருளும் அவனே கணாதிபன்
தகதித்தஜம் சுணுதத்தஜம் திமிதத்தஜம்
சுதன் பாடி நிதமும் பணியும் மடியவர் புறவாடி அருளும் அவனே கணாதிபன்
கோலும் பணியும் மரணமகன் போற்றி மகிழும்
உமாசுதன் பாடி நிதமும் பணியும் மடியவர் புறவாடி அருளும் அவனே கணாதிபன்
கத்தமிழ் தந்தே சித்தியை பார்த்து தவழ வைத்தாய்
வித்த கழன்னையும் தந்தையும்
Namaste, my name is Balareddy Indurthi, President, Sankaranethralaya USA. I would like to congratulate our Delaware Trustees, Piram Manigavachkam and Ravi Reddy Maraka for launching successful Sankaranethralaya Newark Delaware Chapter. With this event, we have raised significant funds to help the indigent blind patients in India. I would like to congratulate Salangai School and its founder director Indumati Gopalakrishnan for coordinating this huge effort for 4 days with so many participants, and she pulled entire community to be part of this successful program. And this is not only helping the vision to blind patients in India also brought significant awareness in Newark, Delaware. Thank you.
Every year, thousands of patients are suffering from vision-related issues in India. Poverty, lack of good eye care facilities in rural areas, and also lack of timely medical help are the main causes of many poor people to lose their eyesight permanently. Year after year, Shankaranethralaya is standing by those patients and helping them by providing free eye clinics, surgeries and accommodations during the surgery. Founder of Shankaranethralaya, Padma Bhushan, Dr. S.S. Badrinath, recently received the prestigious NDTV Global Legend Award from the President of India. Shankaranethralaya Om Trust, a charity organization you can trust. Every year, Shankaranethralaya USA has been receiving the highest rank, 4-star, from Charity Navigator for their outstanding community service. We welcome you all to take part in our charity events and contribute towards the noble cause. Many compassionate and kind individuals contribute their time, effort, and wealth towards Shankaranethralaya's charitable events. Few prominent brand ambassadors include former President Bharat Ratna Dr. Abdul Kalam.
This is His Excellency to present it to Dr. Badrinath.
So my greetings to Shankaranethralaya for the excellent service what you are doing. So for the contribution for you, the God will help you. That is Vanamum Vayagamum Validrandividam.
Carnatic music singer Bharat Ratna M.S. Subbalakshmi greatly admired Shankaranethralaya for its indigent eye care initiatives. She gave melody a divine and service interpretation, a voice for vision. She has raised huge funds through her concerts in India and also abroad. Dr. Badrinath instituted M.S. Subbalakshmi Award in honor of this legend and presented it to individuals who exhibited an undying spirit in serving the institution. Padma Vibhushan Sri Nani Falkewala has donated most of his wealth to this wonderful organization, commending their exemplary service. Industrialist, philanthropist Padma Vibhushan Ratan Tata made significant contributions towards these programs. India's pride, Padma Vibhushan Sri Amitabh Bachchan's passionate appeal on behalf of Shankaranethralaya.
Shankaranethralaya is the best managed charitable hospital in India. In the 1990s, Palkiwala gave away a very large portion of his personal wealth to Shankaranethralaya to buttress the good work that the institution was doing, built on the pioneering vision for providing quality medical services at very affordable costs to all. Let us bring light into the life of our less privileged citizens.
Indian film industry celebrity Padma Vibhushan Sri Rajinikanth explains the importance of நேத்ரதானம்.
இந்த அழகான குழந்தையோட பரிதாபமான வேண்டுகோளை நிறைவேற்றுறது நம்ம கடமை இல்லையா? கண்தானம் செய்யுங்க. தானத்திலேயே சிறந்தது கண்தானம். கண்தானம் குறித்து தொடர்பு கொள்ள வேண்டிய தொலைபேசி எண்கள் சென்னையில் சங்கர நேத்ராலயா கண் மருத்துவமனை.
President of BCCI, Padma Sri Saurav Ganguly talks about making a life by what we give.
Ladies and gentlemen, who I am privileged to be addressing now, to you I say and humbly, the task ahead for Shankar Netralaya in Rajarhat, Kolkata is truly monumental. Yet another Netralaya Center of Excellence, dedicated ultimately, as always, to the underprivileged. The moment for you is now to reach out, to share, to give, so that somewhere on some fallen eye, you may hope that a tear well, not a tear of despair, but that of relief and joy. Do remember, we make a living by what we get. We make a life by what we give.
DRDO R&D Chairman Dr. G. Satish Reddy on technological advancements with Shankar Netralaya.
Kalam garu, mukhyanga Shankar Netralaya varato appudike aarana unnapudu varu sambandhalu kalavatam maatladatam anni kuda cheyandi. Shankar Netralaya tho DRDO memu kalisi ee rakamainatundi kotta kotta barikaralu saamaanya manavudiki ati takku darlo andendu kosam emi cheddam. ఇవి ఏ ప్రణాళికలు మొదలు తీసుకోనండి. నేను ముఖ్యంగా ఒక సైంటిఫిక్ టీమ్ ఏర్పాటు చేసి మీతో కలిసి పనిచేసి అవి త్వరగా మనం బయటికి తీసుకునేందుకు ఏ రకంగా మనం చాలా త్వరగా చాలా ఫాస్ట్ గా బయటికి తీసుకునొద్దాం. ఈ విషయం గురించి మాత్రమే ఎవరు మాట్లాడుంటారు ఖచ్చితంగా చెప్పాలి.
ఇండియన్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీ సెలబ్రిటీ యాక్టర్ మాధవన్ అండర్లైన్స్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ పర్సెప్షన్ అండ్ రియాలిటీ.
దిస్ ఇస్ ఎ సారీ.
ఓకే, బట్ వాట్ కలర్ ఇస్ ఇట్?
కలర్ color
perception is far from reality. Give them vision, contribute generously. Shankar Netralaya,
make this fundraiser by Shankar Netralaya a grand success.
Mobile eye surgical unit MESU, the hospital unveils, is going to remote villages of rural India and performing thousands of eye surgeries to save eyesight of thousands of poor patients. This effective program is becoming very popular. For $12,500 of donation, you can request a MESU to be sent to a village of your choice and save eyesight of many patients in and around that village. This year, many donors have pledged to take part in this project. Life is difficult without vision. Let us all help our fellow human beings who are in need. It is a humongous task that Shankar Netralaya has taken. Let us be part of this great effort by donating generously. Sarvendriyanam Nayanam Pradhanam. Sarve Jana.
As part of our donor appreciation series, we are extremely proud to introduce Dr. Govinda Visveswara, a great scholar, philanthropist, and excellent human being. Dr. Govinda Visveswara recently donated a whopping $150,000 to Shankar Netralaya to care for 2,300 deserving blind patients in memory of his parents. What an illustrated family he belongs to. Dr. Visveswara was born in Bangalore to Sri Govinda Sharma and Srimati Rajamma. His father was a highly accomplished individual, retired sessions judge in Bangalore. His mother, Srimati Rajamma, was a kind-hearted, friendly, religious, and devoted wife to Sri Govinda Sharma. Dr. Govinda Visveswara is a highly accomplished academician, research scholar, mentor, and worked as a research microbiologist at CDC. He has published countless articles, research papers on unknown diseases and outbreaks worldwide. His philanthropic nature, pleasure in giving, has supported many noble causes globally. His donation will light many lives and stands true meaning to Sanskrit saying, Sarve jana sukhino bhavantu. On behalf of Shankar Netralaya, I thank Dr. Govinda Visveswara for his generous donation and may God bless him and his family with health, happiness and wealth.
Namaste. My name is Upendra Rajpali. I'm from Atlanta. I'm one of the trustees of the Shankar Netralaya. I request everyone to contribute as much as you can for this noble cause. Your donation is going to make a significant difference in one person's life. So let's make the difference.
Adidano ranga adbhuta din daliya.
Come.
Founder and managing partner at Somridi Law Group. Somridi Law Group is a full-service law firm with offices in Virginia, New Jersey, and India. Our core areas of practice include immigration, litigation, corporate, and employment law. Apart from these areas of law, we also assist clients with criminal law matters, family law matters, and wills and trusts. Coming from an engineering background and having worked as an engineer, management level as an attorney, has allowed me to better understand the legal challenges faced by most engineering and technological firms. We also assist companies in drafting the necessary agreements, handling any employment-related matters, including DOL and USCIS audits. For more information, please visit our website at www.somireddylaw.com.
Hi everyone, my name is Piram Manikavasagam. I'm a Delaware trustee for Shankar Netralaya along with Ravi Maraka. Our mission in Delaware for Shankar Netralaya is simple: to raise funds for thousands of people in India who are blind and are not able to afford proper treatment. We thank Salange School of Performing Arts and its families and Guru Srimati Indumati Gopalakrishnan for doing this event in support of Shankar Netralaya. Shankar Netralaya is not only doing sight-saving treatment for thousands of people free of cost, but they are also taking the treatment closer to those who are in need. Shankar Netralaya, through mobile surgical unit, has taken professional quality treatment to interior parts of Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. Their funds come from caring people like us who know that a small investment goes a long way. For $65, you can sponsor a cataract eye surgeon. That is, for $65, you can bring back hope in someone's life. So I would like to request everyone to donate generously, and I also thank everyone who had already donated. Together, we are doing great things to restore vision and hope in thousands of people. Thank you.
Thank you.
துரியோதனனும் குரூர கொடுமையான தம்பி கூடியிருக்கும் சபை கூட்டி வாவலைங்கு துரியோதனனும் குரூர கொடுமையான தம்பி துஷாசனனும் சென்று பாண்டவர் பாஞ்சாலியை நீன்ற கூந்தலினை பற்றி அழைத்து சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்ட சாசனனும் சென்று பாண்டவர் பாஞ்சாலியை நீண்ட கூந்தலினை பற்றி அழைத்து சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் துஷாசனனும் சென்று பாண்டவர் பாஞ்சாலியை நீண்ட கூந்தலினை பற்றி அழைத்து சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் துஷாசனனும் சென்று பாண்டவர் பாஞ்சாலியை நீண்ட கூந்தலினை பற்றி அழைத்து சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் கூடியிருக்கும் சபை கூட்டி வாவளை துரியோதனனும் கூற கொடுமையான தம்பி துஷாசனனும் சென்று பாண்டவர் பாஞ்சாலியை நீண்ட கூந்தலினை பற்றி அழைத்து சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் சபைக்கு கொண்டு விட்டார் தளங்கு தொம் ததிகின தொம் ஜம் ததீம் ததீனு ஜம் தரி தரி தஜம் தரி ஜம் தஜம் ஜம் ததீம் ததீனு ஜம் தரி தரி தஜம் தரி ஜம் தஜம் துஷாசனனும் சென்று தன்னை புகிலினை உறிந்து விட்டார் கண்ணா கண்ணா அபயமென்று கண்ணன் அறிந்திட புரிந்த பூஞ்சலையை வளர்ந்திடவே துஷாசனனும் சென்று கண்ணை துகிலினை புரிந்து விட்டார் கண்ணா kanna
Ratish Babu and Guru Srimati Supriya Ravi Kumar, I would like to convey my gratitude to everyone as this will be the concluding day of 4 days of Natya Utsav 2021. I thank all my students and their parents who took time to help me along the way to make this virtual Natya Utsav 2021 a grand success. A big thank you to all the sponsors who gladly accepted to donate generously to Shankaranethralaya. And heartfelt gratitude to everyone who came forward to donate. Small or big is not important, but the heart to donate is what matters. Thank you all so much. See you all again in the next event.